Hello students, let's see this question. In the question, it is given that someone